Regional Victoria is set to get more than 140 new weekly V-Line train services from August. Almost half of those are for the busy Geelong line.
We're doing this because more and more people are using our V-Line services and are wanting extra services during the day and on weekend.
Bendigo, Ballarat and Gippsland will also get 18 extra services and Ararat 10 more.